How to create template in CapCut. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. So if you want to upload your own templates on CapCut, then first open the CapCut app on your device and head over to templates. From here, as you can see, there's no option to post your own template. That is because you first have to be a CapCut creator to post your own templates. Now, if you have any option to apply to become a CapCut creator from here on the app itself, then you can tap on that option. Otherwise, you can head over to a web browser and then search for the CapCut creator link. Now, if the vacancy is available, then you will find the link. But if not, then you'll have to wait for some time until it is available. After this, you will have to fill up the form. And basically, you're applying for the CapCut creator position. So you have to fill up all the details. And then you will be selected on the basis of your qualifications. Once you have become a CapCut creator, then to create a CapCut template, you simply have to open the app, then tap on Edit. Then select a new project. After this, in your project, you can add all the filters or effects, whatever you want to be on your new template. After this, tap on the export button. Make sure the resolution you have selected is high. So once your video is ready, you're going to find an option that says Post as Template. It's going to be a blue button right below Share to TikTok. And if you tap on that, you will be able to post your new template in CapCut. And that's it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.